not know me as Davy Crockett. I was born in East Tennessee, 1786. They say that I could shoot a gun before I could walk and talk. But that's just a tall tale. I could hunt and get food for our family when I was 8 years old. I joined the army and became a scout. I hunted and looked for food. I soon became friends with the Indians. Then I went off to Washington from Tennessee, and I went to the U.S. House of Representatives. Hello there. I set off to Texas, and I died defending the Aldo. Remember the Aldo.